7 seconds to go. Taken here by Severson. Has Sharangovich. Walks in. He scores!
And what a play by Damon Severson. Sharangovich with one tick and change on the clock. Snaps it low past Halak. Just a remarkable victory for this Young Devils team. You thought it was going to a shootout. Didn't look like there was enough time, but that man there, Sharangovich, ends it with a quick wrist shot on a beautiful feed by Damon Severson. Let's take a look here, Canj. The Bruins look like they're going to maybe end it. A couple of opportunities. Puck doesn't get to Blackwood. Smart play. Gusev banks it up to Damon Severson off the boards. And you see that no-look backhand pass to Sharangovich as the clock is ticking down. And Severson took a peek originally and knew Sharangovich had a step. He finds him. And look at that shot. Low. One more look at it. And just between the five hole, Halak gets a left pad on it, but not enough. What a victory. Hard-earned victory by the Devils. 2-1 in overtime.